On behalf of Connecticut, I regret to inform you that you have not been offered admissions.
Create your own reality by choosing your future. And not only is it important for you to know it's possible for you to choose your future, but it's necessary.
Congratulations, you are admitted to West Virginia University, the state's flagship.
The most powerful motivational speeches that I have ever heard came from people who told me I couldn't do something. Do you know why? Because when they told me I couldn't do it, I was bound and determined to show them that I could. Tell me I can't do it. I will prove you wrong. I will show you.
Let's go.
But you're mistaken, because I believe, and this is real important, I can't. Will thwart you, will stop you, will slow you down, will turn you around, and cause you to move backwards if you let it.
So, good vibes to my dog Julian, and much respect to him. Wishing him nothing but the best. Keep that work going, boy. I'd say 21 guys, 23 guys in the NFL from Temple that I played with personally, including myself. I ended up playing for the Packers and the 49ers for a little bit. Now I'm here at Blue Street, head football trainer, enjoying what I'm doing. I'm loving it. Giving back to these young kids, teaching them how it's supposed to be, the ins and outs of the programs as far as college and the NFL, and just teaching them their bodies, you know, teaching them how to really put that foot down and get it going. Give them the mental aspect, make them a little bit tougher, mentally tougher, because the whole game and the life in general is all mental toughness.
Just work out.
I've been working like I never been. I struggle every day, but I just can't let the devil in. And if I knew back then what I know right now, what I know right now, I'd be better than I've ever been. Better than I've ever been. You ever wonder what it all really means? Heart full of dreams. I know I'ma do it, go get it by any means. Serving food for the thought like it's rock to the fiends. I said this shit for years, but this life ain't what it seems. Saying that you can't, just solidifies you never will. Say you would, say you could, but you ain't got the skill. You gotta climb the highest mountain to master the hill. You gotta climb over your ego to master your will. Give up on your dreams for a suit and a pension. Goddamn, I hope y'all here for the intervention. You say you would if you had the money, don't make me mention it. Don't cost nothing but time for you to pay attention. Now, don't get me wrong, I know there's people out there hating on you, and it feel like your self-esteem is breaking on you. All they ever seem to do is hate when you speak. They spend 7 days praying on a week. I know the world's sleeping on you like a sedative. Talk all you want about me, homie, I'ma let it live. Hate it is, hate it that, say I sound repetitive. Hating in your blood, you was born to be negative. Never been. I struggle every day, but I just can't let the devil in. And if I knew back then what I know right now, what I know right now, I'd be better than I've ever been. Better than I've ever been. This is dedicated to everyone that never made it, and the people that persevered even though they was hated, that had a dream and a vision that they followed like a religion. But on the real, the road to success is prone to collision. And every now and then something happens that's unexpected, like that newborn in your life, cause you was fucking unprotected. And I swear nobody perfect, hell I know I ain't. Yeah, I know this verse is never said, but I'm far from a saint. Living life with no complaints, trying to do just what I can. Learn from my father's mistakes and become a better man. A plan to see them, watch them grow, teach them everything I know. Show them how to fight his battles and always go toe to toe with us. I know cause I've been high. No, right, wrong, but I had to do it all just so I could write this song, huh? I spend dollars like the listener is my only son, and grip the mic like I'm at one, it's my only gun. Sometimes the journey to the top can be a lonely one. Yeah, and it's victory lap, a lonely one.
That boy hurt. The struggle's real.
That's where you start separating yourself.
You try to make it more swirly though?
Yeah.
Second day of training. You know, we about to get it in.
Yeah.
About to get this pool workout in.
With me now.
About to get this left in.
Yeah.
Get this 2 mile jog.
Come with me now, huh? Yeah. Come with me now, damn it, now they come with me now, yeah. Come with me now, wasn't about it back then, all of a sudden now they come with me now, yeah. Come with me now, I must have got it cause they wanna seem like everybody. Come with me now, yeah. Come with me now, break it down for these motherfuckers thinking that they come with me now, yeah. Come with me now, damn it, now they come with me now, yeah. Come with me now, wasn't about it back then, all of a sudden now they come with me now, yeah. Come with me now, I must have got it cause they wanna seem like everybody. Come with me now, yeah, come with me now. Break it down for these motherfuckers thinking that they come with me now. Tell me where was y'all back on the come up way before the bus. Chillin' with my homies in the basement like it really was. With me now, top down, just the four of us. Rap pack to the fullest, the people with more of us. Man, now we come with me now. Hackin' like we can, but you don't know where I've been. Get damn, bring it back again, yeah. Back again, yeah. Bring it back again, yeah. Back again, yeah. Back again, yeah, yeah. Bring it back again, yeah. Talking about they come with me now, yeah. Come with me now, damn it, now they come with me now, yeah. Come with me now, wasn't about it back then. All of a sudden, now they come with me now, yeah. Come with me now, so gotta keep it wanna seem like everybody. Come with me now, yeah. Come with me now, break it down for these motherfuckers figuring that. Come with me now, yeah. Come with me now, damn it, now they come with me now, yeah. Come with me now, wasn't about it back then. All of a sudden. Come with me now, huh? Yeah, yeah. Come with me now. I must have got it cause they wanna seem like everybody. Come with me now, huh? Yeah. Come with me now. Break it down for these motherfuckers thinking that they come with me now.
This shit'll wake you up, bro.
Come with me now. Come with me now. Come with me now.
Right here. I ain't feel like getting out of bed anymore. I want to sleep in, but you still got to get up and get it.
And I tell anybody that wants to give up, or there is a purpose on your life. God is doing amazing things in our life if we can just hold on, no matter how hard it got. We've been made to endure. You got to endure. I think about when I played football, like, why did I train so much? I trained so much that in the fourth quarter of the game that I can recover at any moment. And when you train in Christ, training is always staying steady to show thyself approved. It is meeting in little group of people. It is where two or three are gathered. God is in the midst. Training is always being a part of something that said, God, when the storm hits. See, I was always taught, my coach would tell me, he would say, hey, Tommy, you gotta, don't wait to fix the roof when it starts raining. Fix it while it's sunny outside. And that's what those trainings are doing. So when those trials do come, God is able to keep you through the storm.
Vision, dream, and passion killers. Family and friends, in most cases, sad to even say this, family and friends in most cases will be the first to try and talk you out of something that you're passionate, excited about, and that you have.
All this right here is the equivalent to whatever you do in sports. Get that power. Push. That's what we're going to have, an explosion right here.
Most of the people that have no dreams will wake up every day trying to talk you out of your dreams. They have no goals. They have nothing that they're ambitious about.
Working all day, up all night, just trying to make sure everything's alright. Working all day, up all night, just trying to make sure everything's alright. Working all day, up all night, just trying to make sure everything's alright. Working all day, up all night, just trying to make sure everything's alright. Everything's all
good for my daughter. How you gon' support her was the number one question right before I became a father. Knew I had to work harder. Fuck me in a deadbeat. Damned if I left her the way my parents left me. Plus the world getting colder and colder and cold. From having the world on the shoulders. No more biting my tongue, I'm speaking bolder. Keep my friends close, but my enemies closer. Gotta get it, swear I gotta get it. Look at how I'm living, barely food up in the kitchen. Ain't no time for bitching. Ain't nobody listen till you show up in some shit and everybody trying to get in. Keep my circle small, but everybody trying to fit in. Wanting handouts, but don't nobody want to pitch in. Y'all bitches is bait, now it's time to go fishing. Used to get played, but now they hating who I'm dicking. Started paying attention, stopped paying tuition. Made a syllabus, then went on my own mission. Cause ain't nobody got me like I got me. Lucky to be 22, ballin' like I'm 23. No, hopefully, doubt that you won't notice me. King said the best, you got him quoting your poetry.